tennis preacher, the prophet, the psychic, coming back at you again with another video. Okay, people, this is, I guess it's a request. God, I forgot the name of the subscriber or commenter that asked this. Well, they sort of made a statement too. They said, Magic Man, why are you ignoring making videos on the new generational players like Tissapas and etc.? Why are you ignoring that they could possibly, they sort of said something like this, could win the U.S. Open? Okay, people, well, okay, that's a legitimate statement question, but I need to say something to this commenter. Okay, first of all, I wasn't intentionally ignoring anybody, but since the commenter asked that question and made that statement about the ignoring these new generation of players that haven't won any slams, y'all got to get, you should be careful what you ask for. You should have let me keep ignoring those new generation of players, because the reason why I was going to cover them though, but in one video, because I could do it in one video. The reason why I ain't talking about the new generation of players winning majors, because I'm like Boris Becker. Boris Becker said something like, I told y'all what Boris Becker said. He said those new generation of players haven't figured out how to be Federer, Nadal, or the Djokovic when they are in their super level mode. Can somebody say amen? Yes. Now, the commenter mentioned, said that I was ignoring, they gave an example, was one example they gave was, they said, you ignoring those players like Tissapas. Well, okay, yeah, we know we was talking about Tissapas about a week ago, and Tissapas had a chance to show us if he's at that championship level, because we are talking about U.S. Open now. We're not even talking about a Master Series, and Tissapas, forget the U.S. Open, now you see why I was ignoring them. I like the word ignoring. I mean, ignoring them for a reason, because like Boris Becker said, they ain't doing nothing on a slam level. None of these new generation of players ain't doing anything. I'm going to tell you, and I'm going to make the video next while I'm at it. You know who has a better chance? I'm going to tell you what group who's doing better than the new generation of players. They were not doing better in during the clay court season, but they have raised their game. That's the old generation of players, such as Isner, Cilic, Del Potro, Raonic is back in the mix, Kevin Anderson. Those five players have a better chance of winning the U.S. Open, amen, than those new generation of players. But let me get to that. Tissapas. Tissapas did something that hadn't been done since Nadal. Beat four top 10 players in a Master Series, a tournament that haven't been done since thousands of years ago. But Tissapas, let me tell you what Tissapas did, though. And this is why I'm ignoring even Tissapas, Zverev, all of them. All those new generation, Chung, all of them. Ain't none of them. Dang. You know what? If one of those new generation of players, I shouldn't say this, I'm almost upset, but I better not say it, because then they may luck up and win. I'm almost to say I would shut my channel down if one of those new generational players win the U.S. Open. But I don't believe they're going to win. They're not going to go past Nadal. They're not going to go past the Djokovic. I don't even believe they'll go past Federer. Notice I got Federer number three. I think Federer has a chance of winning the U.S. Open for these new generational players. I think Cilic, Del Potro has a, Kevin Anderson, Raonic, Isner have a better chance of winning before these new generational players. These new generational players ain't doing anything. But let me get back to that. Tissapas. Everybody was talking about Tissapas 2 weeks ago, and look what Tissapas did. He had a chance against Rafael Nadal in the final of the Rogers Cup, and look what happened. He got blasted. Nadal took and beat him down with a baseball bat. Okay? So he ain't ready. He ain't ready. He ain't ready. No, that was a master series. So what in, how in the world you think Tsitsipas is going to win the U.S. Open? He had his chance. And then he sort of went down even more in the Cincinnati last week. So, I mean, what okay, I think it's worth doing a video to see if they got a possibility. But this whole idea that the tennis prophet is not giving these new generation of players their prompts. Yeah, they win a massive series here and there, smaller tournaments. But as far as majors, what have they done? These new generation of, well, okay, besides Team did make it to the final. But see, even Team, some people don't think Team is a new generation, but I would still put Team with the younger. Team is more new generation to me than with Chilich and them, okay? But even like Team, I know people say he ain't really new generational, but even like Team, he's young. But look what happened to him. He got blasted. He did make it to the final of the French Open, but he got blasted. So these new generation of players ain't doing anything. They ain't showing me anything on a major. As far as major. Now, I know, because I know some of y'all saying, what are you saying? Zverev, he's number one as far as qualifying for the ATP finale. I'm talking about winning majors. Zverev ain't shown. He hasn't shown anything. Okay? And this video is over. Now you see, you're right. I was ignoring the new generation of players as far as winning the U.S. Open because they ain't showing anything. All right, and don't nobody come back in that comment section saying they showing something. I'm talking about as far as winning a major. So don't mention that Tsitsipas. Tsitsipas couldn't even beat Nadal in a master series, and he got blasted. Nadal was ripping him open. Tennis preacher, tennis prophet, tennis psychic. Don't never tell me I'm ignoring somebody, because if I am, it's a reason why. All right, have a good one.